Thanks for joining us. We start this morning with the latest on breaking news. Right now, several local agencies are searching for an escaped inmate. Let's take a live look at the Oregon Correctional Center right now. This is in Fitchburg off of Highway N. This is where officials say Matthew Bohringer escaped just after 1 o'clock this morning. Prison staff working at the time say they saw him running away. Here's a closer look at what Bohringer looks like. He's around 5'11", weighing 160 pounds. Police think he was wearing a green prison jumpsuit when he escaped. Oregon and Fitchburg police are working with the Dane County Sheriff's Department to find him. If you see him, do not approach. Instead, call 911. Stay with News 3 Now this morning and the Channel 3000 mobile app for updates.